For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. So Deepika Padukone's beau reacts to her ex Ranbir Kapoor's alleged closeness with Pakistani starlet Mahira Khan. Yes, didn't we see her in Rais along with SRK, and then she kicked up quite a stir with her viral pictures with Bollywood's rock star. Ranveer Singh, who would be seen in Padmavati, the next Anjaleela Bhansali magnum opus, gave his view when asked about these Ranbir Mahira pictures and said that each one is to himself, and if they caught on cam while leading their private lives, then well, it is not actually pleasant, but nothing could be done about this. Ranveer Singh thus proved he is a true artist and also respect other artists at work. The star sure has come a long way from Band Baja Bharat, and all Anjaleela Bhansali films now look incomplete without the Ranveer spark in them. Henna, what do you say for Ranveer's view on need for privacy for stars? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Do you feel sequels are lucky for you, because Houseful 2, H-Story 3 and now Aksar 2?
Well, I don't know lucky or not lucky. I'm just very happy to be a part of it, and I am happy that the filmmakers feel that I can be a part of their sequel and they have their trust in me. So it's just good for me.
And talking about your future projects, is there anything with Salman Khan on the cards right now?
As of now, no, but maybe in the future.
My God, sab Big Boss ki kyun baatein ho rahi hai itni zyada? हाँ बिल्कुल, काव्या पंजाबी और बिग बॉस ना फॉलो करो ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है. तो हाँ मैं फॉलो कर रही हूँ, और अब आप चाहेंगे कि मैं कुछ कहूँ, मैं ये कहूँगी, मैं सिर्फ विकास गुप्ता से ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि विकास गुप्ता, शराफत की भाषा हर कोई नहीं समझता, तो इट्स टाइम कि आप भी गेम खेलना शुरू करिए और एंड गिव अ बैक शिल्पा शिंदे को, उसकी ही भाषा में आप जवाब दें, शायद बेहतर होगा, क्योंकि वो जो कर रही है वो एंटरटेनमेंट तो बिल्कुल नहीं है, वो गंदगी है, वो गंदगी है. वो शायद भूल गई हैं कि वो बेल लेकर गई है बिग बॉस के घर में, उन्हें बाहर भी आना है और इसी टीवी में काम करना है. शायद हमारी देश की जनता नहीं जानती है कि सच क्या है, लेकिन टेलीविज़न के लोग ज़रूर जानते हैं कि वो कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी क्या है और वो सच क्या है शिल्पा शिंदे का. सो वो जो टारगेट कर रही है विकास गुप्ता को, वो एटलीस्ट टीवी के लोग जानते हैं कि वो गलत कर रही है और वहाँ पर शिल्पा कितनी गलत है. सो ये एंटरटेनमेंट नहीं है फॉर श्योर. अगर घर वालों के साथ इंटरेक्शन हुआ, जैसे कि मैं हर साल जाती हूँ, अगर वैसे बुलाया गया तो मैं डेफिनेटली जाऊंगी. बाकी बाहर बैठ के डिस्कस करना और पैनलिस्ट बन के आपस में डिस्कस करते रहना, वो आई थिंक मैं आई एम नॉट बीइंग जजमेंटल, लेकिन वो मैं नहीं करना चाहूँगी. जैसे मैं हर साल जाती हूँ, अपना एक पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू रखती हूँ, अगर वैसे हुआ तो ज़रूर जाऊँगी.
Salman and Katrina Kaif were madly in love once upon a time before destiny made them part ways. While the two of them have moved on in their love lives, fate had something else in store, and they reunited on the professional front for their upcoming spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai. This film gave them a platform to sort out their differences and bond once more, and the two did make use of this big time. Salman and Katrina are now best of friends, and here in this picture, we can see how Katrina is craning her neck trying to get a glimpse of Salman Khan. Oh, isn't this cute? Do let us know what do you think about this by commenting in the section below.
Tiger Zinda Hai, Salman's much-awaited spy thriller, is soon going to be released next month. And just yesterday, we had reported that the trailer of the film 2 would be out on 7th November. Fans are already counting the hours to this grand event, and till then, they are thriving on every picture of the film which the makers are sharing. And so, for such diehard fans, here we have another picture of Salman and a menacing tiger riding a war vehicle in the arid terrain of Abu Dhabi. Wearing his signature tiger scarf and eyes shielded by glares, Salman's entire body language gives us hints to the exciting fair which is waiting to be unfolded. So what do you think of this amazing picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez are a part of Race 3 and it will be quite interesting to see the other star cast as well. A couple of days ago, the grapevine was abuzz with the news that Siddharth Malhotra had been roped in to play the second male lead in the film. But now we got to know that Siddharth has rejected the film. Why? Well, it's not because of any dates issue. Apparently, Siddharth did not find the script good enough after the box office debacle of his films A Gentleman, and so he decided to play safe and rejected the offer. But by the rejected offer to work with Salman Khan, Siddharth has managed to raise quite a few eyebrows. But now we need to wait and watch how the Sultan of Bollywood will accept this rejection. Any guesses? Do let us know. Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai is already in the limelight, and ever since the poster of the film released, people went crazy seeing Salman Khan's look in the film. While praises continued to pour in from all fronts, there was one particular word of praise which made us sit back and raise our eyebrow. Apparently, this word of praise came from Salman Khan's ex Aishwarya Rai, who is now the Bahu of Bachchan clan. The grapevine is abuzz with the news that Ash was quite impressed by Salman Khan's look in the poster and she even praised it. We wonder if it was a professional speaking or is the flame of love being rekindled once more. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The grapevine has been abuzz with the news of Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's relationship. Although the two have never officially made any announcement, they are often spotted together and their chemistry is quite evident both on screen as well as off it. But now we hear that the two got into a bitter spat last night while on a quiet dinner. And now they are no longer a couple. While some people believe that the breakup had happened long ago, as Ranveer was keen to get married, while Deepika wanted to focus on her career. Others feel that this fight is nothing but a mere publicity stunt, as their film Padmavati is releasing and the two are shown as sworn enemies in the film. Well, being the entertainment world, anything is possible. But what is your take on this? Do let us know. The upcoming sequel to Dhoom 4 is a much awaited one, and reports have it that it was not Salman Khan but SRK who was chosen to be in the fourth edition of the Dhoom series. However, SRK did not have time till December, so it was Salu who fit in his position. As for SRK, he is busy with his upcoming Ananel Rai flick in which he would be playing the role of a dwarf. Shah Rukh was recently seen in Jab Harry Met Sejal, and fans also celebrated his 52nd birthday yesterday with a lot of fanfare. With Dhoom having been a possibility, we guess fans would surely want to see Shah Rukh in an action role now. What do you have to say? How would you have liked King Khan in Dhoom? Do let us know. Ever since ousted contestant Priyank has entered the Bigg Boss 11 show as a wildcard entrant, and since then he has once more goofed up. Despite being warned by Bigg Boss not to disclose any outside news to the contestants, Priyank ended up doing exactly that by exposing Arshi's case. Host Salman Khan too was quite miffed by this, and he minced no words in admonishing Priyank for this. And now once more, Priyank has committed the same folly. So former Bigg Boss contestant Sambhavna Seth has said that in this season, Salman Khan is calling the contestants a lot, and although Priyank has done something really childish, he has become the scapegoat. Earlier too, people used to come and reveal facts from the outside world, but this time when Priyank has done so, it has led to a huge hue and cry. So once more, Salman is going to blast at him. So do you agree with Sambhavna's views? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Salman Khan will soon commence shooting for another action-packed film, Race 3, and before that, he shared his experience shooting for his upcoming spy thriller, Tiger Zinda Hai. The Tiger revealed that the film has some really amazing and high-octane action sequences, which will give tough competition to Hollywood as well. And with action director Tom Struthers roped in, the action will definitely be spectacular and jaw-dropping. The schedule in Abu Dhabi was exceptionally challenging as it involved choppers, jets, army vehicles and heavy artillery, and the Abu Dhabi Army had given the team complete cooperation. A lot of vehicles have been exploded, and he recalls that the noise was quite ear-splitting when a 4-ton truck was blown up. Well, hearing this, we simply can't wait to see Salman fare in these chilling stunts for Tiger Zinda Hai. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section. A couple of days ago, we had reported how filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar had his plate full working with various departments on the post-production work of his film Tiger Zinda Hai. And now the talented filmmaker has shared a special tune which will make us go crazy. Yes, this tune may well fit the background music of the spy thriller and is apt to keep up the pace of the film and its thrilling plot. We wonder if he is hinting at a trailer launch soon and how important this tune will be for it. Ever since we have heard this tune, we are simply in love with it and are enjoying it on the loop. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan is now gearing up for the release of his upcoming spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai, which is slated to release next month. And here we have a very special throwback picture where we see the tiger discussing something with the filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar about a shot. But wait a minute, what is Ali holding in his hands? And why is Salman laughing? Hey, it's a ring! With Katrina blushing coyly, we wonder if Ali is asking Salman to propose Katrina once more. Or is this ring a part of the film? Any guesses? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Aishwarya Rai were considered to be the ideal couple of Tinseltown. Cupid struck the two good-looking actors while they were shooting for Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam way back in 1999, and since then the two were inseparable. Their chemistry became the talk of the town, and Ash was warmly welcomed in the Khan clan. However, Aishwarya's family was not too happy with these developments. And 2 years later, the couple had a bitter breakup. Apparently, Salman was always over-possessive and suspicious of Aishwarya and doubted that she had an affair with her co-stars. He would often create ruckus on the sets, and one such violent spree led to Aishwarya losing out on a film with Shah Rukh. While Salman wanted to marry Ash, the former beauty queen was not in a hurry to settle down. This irked the bhai even more, but the last straw was when Salman flew to USA to help his former flame Somi Ali. Ash was furious, and eventually she broke up with Salman in 2002. Now, do you think this is a love story or a tale of abuse and harassment? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.